The treatment of vascular disease has evolved dramatically over the past several decades. Most of what we do nowadays is with balloons and stents and other devices that can clear out the blood vessels. We now are doing aneurysm repairs using stents, and people go home the next day.
Ask your doctor about a non-invasive screening test for peripheral vascular disease. The Heart Center at CVPH. Vascular care closer to home.
It's a real revolution in the way that we could treat these patients.